We begin tonight with breaking news. News Chopper 12 flying over a deadly motorcycle crash in Fond du Lac County. This is a live picture of the debris scattered all over the road right now. The crash has shut down Highway 151 at this hour.
Matt Salami is live in News Chopper 12 over the scene.
A brutal wreck here on Highway 151. What we know from the Fond du Lac County Sheriff's Department is that there was 12 bikers from Michigan traveling northbound on Highway 151 when a car traveling southbound struck several of the bikes. Now, right near Welling Beach Road is where the impact occurred. Several of the bikes were struck. Four people, including the driver of the car, were taken by Flight for Life in critical condition, and five bikers were taken by ambulance to St. Agnes in Fond du Lac with unknown condition at this point. Now, while officers are in the middle of doing the reconstruction, the county medical examiner has already come and left the scene, and right now, Highway 151 remains closed between Highway Q and Johnsburg Road until they can get this mess cleaned up. Reporting live in News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.